Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough. Got the treadmill started off at 4 miles an hour for warm up. I'll go up to 7 miles an hour for churn a little bit later. And do 3 miles an hour for cooldown. Call up a timer when that goes. For between those, feel free to run at those rates or your own. Or to not run at all and just to watch, that's totally okay too. 7 miles an hour is still working on ramping back up towards the 9.3, but we'll get there a little slow and steady and bouncing back from being slow on some illness. Okay, sauna time is right a down. Right A down, right A down. Yes, high enough, just barely. I'd wait for that fan to stop. Whoops! Does it start it all over? Of course it does. Okay, there's the alarm for churn, so I'm at 7 miles an hour. Let's load the suspend point over here instead of starting all over. Start part way over. Yes, save often. Ah, that's quick. I think that was just one room. I admit, sorry, the forest barriers to spell. The arrow's still in midair. Decided that I'm going to do the Shadow one next, because I think that's where the gold gauntlets are. And they're hand in hand before getting another one. Thank you. Let go of both buttons at once. Ooh, that was way high. There we go. Silver gauntlets on the hand there, and now they're gold. Now the gold gauntlets, even more power coursing through your arms. Grab the hand, lift stuff off. Let's get a little traction here. Have a lot of traction here. Saved by the precipice. Back the steps from the other side. Okay. Arrows. And magic jar. Arrow flight. Impa's here to say the shadow barrier's dispelled. Please save the princess. It's not gonna tell you to hurry up. Just make sure the job gets done. Alright, a little under 8 minutes left on churn if you're curious. 7:45 on the timer, just that. Alright. Let's go in here. Oh. think we'll have opportunity to use the... gold gauntlets in here. Oh, that does fit there. Felt it rumbling, but good thing the main platform was gonna sink. Okay, run. Grab it. Cracks his knuckles, hoists and heaves. Circle. But it's also just a quarter heart, so no biggie. Nope, not load. Create suspend point. Ooh, just barely. I'll gladly take both of those. Put on the hover boots. Save again. Good deal. Thank you kindly. Alright. run back up here. Since we have the golden gauntlets, let's run outside and use those to good effect. Later be lost. Just over a minute and a half a turn left. Alright. And it's castle. That's this thing. Giant question mark. Giant grab. Alright, there's the cooldown alarm. Just in time for Link to finish his heavy lifting. That little almost cooldown break too. This is one of the few times the Great Fairy as a grown-up is different than as a kid. Very good. Courage. Defensive power. Which I think gives us white borders around the hearts that makes it that much stronger. Takes twice as much to take hearts away. Yeah. Fill up the magic meter too? Apparently not. Damage inflicted by enemies will be reduced by half. Woohoo! Oh, I did get the magic meter. Alright. Save there. Now this thing is well settled over here. I don't think you can pick it up and toss it again. It would be kind of funny, just chuck it back and forth. Up here, some poor beast of burden. Alright, back across the Rainbow Bridge into the ominous tower. Got this guy. Get all three of the gold gauntlet items taken care of in one session. Ooh, that one busted. And it just dissipates into the floor. And keys. Get the actual chest you need. Alright. Curiosity is going to get the best of me. We got to open each of these chests. Just to see what's inside. Arrows, I'll take. About half of these are traps. Two. Three. Called that. But it's fun to know now. All the chests are open. Alright. Load our suspend point. We didn't have all the traps triggered. Alright, now what we got here? A little over a minute of cooldown, like a minute 10. We got a minute. It'll knock us over. Arrows. We'll run through that door tomorrow then, or Friday, I guess. Alright, yep. Because it won't be today. Alright, where we're at. We're at the 30-25 mark, so we'll go another 4 or 5 seconds. Get to 30-30 on the nose. Looks like a plan. Alright, so let's come over to the login screen to record that, yes, indeed, we got our 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, our 20 minutes at 7, our 7.5 at 3, and our grand total on the day was 2.908. So, Thank you for watching. If you missed any, you can go back to the Twitter feed all the way at the bottom there that has the last week's worth of Twitch and all the way back on YouTube. You can sign up for notifications by following on Twitch. And I'll be away tomorrow, but back on Friday. I'd hope to see you then or another time. And until then, take care and have a good one.